Alright, y'all, we're back. What up? Alright, so, we just played probably one of the worst games I've ever played in my entire life a little bit ago, and Tom Glad just played a Soul Calibur for the DS. And now I need a much needed palate cleanser after that one. And thankfully, I got the game just for you, and for me. I need it, it's especially for me, but also for you too. We're gonna be playing Legendary Starfy now, which is a very good video game, actually. That's what we're gonna be doing, so let's just like get into the graphic for this real quickly. Ba-ba-bam! I'm gonna read this myself too, there we go. So yeah! This is the only game in the series that's actually localized out of all the games of the Nintendo Starfy series, which is mostly in Japan. It's actually the fifth game canonically in the entire series too. Just because of that, it's the very last one. And according to Nintendo America, none of the other games got localized at all because they were found to be too Japanese, quote-unquote. Actual quote from Wikipedia, by the way, as to why this game was not ever brought to America until the final game in the series. But yeah, it was only brought over here in the first place just because DS itself was doing very well in the market, so they wanted more games put on it. And yeah, like I mentioned earlier, it's the final game canonically in the entire series. This is the very last one, in general. And this game is described as a C platformer with similarities to Kirby, again, according to the wiki. Now, y'all might know Starfy himself from Super Smash Bros. If you ever played Brawl, Smash 4, or Ultimate, because he's an assist trophy in all three of those games there. I forgot he was in Brawl, actually, but yeah. That's a pretty cool thing. This game actually is 75-100 on Metacritic. It's generally received very well. Metacritic's not always very reliable, though, considering they gave Tom Legend's Player Cell DS, a Chaos Theory for the DS, a 50. But, yeah. But yeah, this game is really good. That's all I know. This game is very, very good. I definitely need a palate cleanser after the last game here, that's for damn sure. So let's just get right into it. Let's just do it. Let's just play the good video game. I need this. This is for me right here. This is gonna be a spot for my Soulspoken coach before, but now it's for Starfy because oh my god, I need Starfy right now. Is there any metric now for skill Metacritic rings? Metacritic is definitely helps a bit, yeah. I think it's a good thing to go off of usually because it does take into effect like both critic scores and also like the people, you know. I don't know. I look for reviews in general and review scores. That's kind of just what I do. It's gonna depend on the game entirely though, that's for damn sure. But yeah, this game is pretty cool, I do know that. I'm looking forward to this one. I played a very tiny bit of it a while ago. I think there's files, I forget. I played a little bit a while ago of this. Yeah, I didn't get too far in it. We'll start on file 2 then. Yeah. And we'll just start the timer right here. Why not? Bam. There's mini games? Ooh. We unlocked those later though. Next L adventure. High in the sky. Explore the sky has a 54 Metacritic rating and 9.0 user score? What the hell? Yeesh. There's once a floating kingdom called Pufftop. The Prince of Pufftop was named Starfy. There he is, the lad! I love that face. He wasn't exactly like other princes. His head was always in the clouds. Yeah! It was just another relaxing day in the Kingdom of Pufftop. When Starfy was awakened from a nap by an alarming sound. Ah! Kablam! Oh no, Space Bunny! Is this WarioWare? Someone crashed through the ceiling! That's so adorable. He literally sounds like Kirby. I love this. Starfy is shocked. He tried talking to him, but the unexpected visitor is too bewildered to answer. Whee! Who is this mysterious fellow? Starfy didn't know what to do. Dun dun dun. Come with us, kid. Ooh. Three shadowy goons crash through the wall. They start dragging the little fellow away. Quink. All these noises are so good. So many good Ama appeals right here. They're trying to heat up the little guy. When Starfy saw what they were up to. Kapow! Can I get kapow in the chat? Yeah, what gives? Who's a starfish? Stay out of this. Or you'll regret it. Oh, frick. Oh, heck. Oh, heck, he's spinning, dude. It's over. Oh, frick, he's spinning. Whoosh! Flap smack. Starfy is a whirling, swirling attack to clobber the bad guys. Starfy got hands. It's over. Where'd the kid go? Great. This is all his fault. Oh, frick. Oh, heck. We'll be back for you, pal. This isn't over. Ah, beans. We don't even know who they are, anyways. After the three goons ran away, Starfy heard someone calling his name. Starfy. Hey, Starf. This is Starfy's best friend, Mo. He's a clam. That's cool. What's all the racket? Who's that guy in the space getup? He ran off that away. Friend of yours? Kirby noise. Where'd they go? I don't know why I'm in my head can't use like a deep Brooklyn accent, but don't worry about it. Starfy was worried. Why are the bad guys chasing the young visitor? It was mine. He had to find him.
Real funny stuff.
I think it's because he called him Starf, that's why. I don't know why, to me, thick Brooklyn accent is like cutting off a name like that. Like Jolie Wheeler calling like Yugi Yug all the time. Squid monster. Huh? Ah! Oh no! Can't believe they're dead. GG's. GG. Game over. We're done. Starfy's big adventure began with quiet splash. Who is that strange fellow who fell from the sky? Why is he being chased by a gang of Shay goons? There's so many questions. It was up to Starfy to find the answers. Okay. This game's adorable, yeah. Oh heck, a big squid helmet thing. Oh no! It's even more cute? Oh, I can imagine, yeah. No! Alright, it's time to go. Look at him go! He swim. Oh? Oh, cool. A spin. A swimming spin. Oh, I gotta press X again there. Okay. I thought it was like a Kirby or Mario situation. I had to press up again there. Like the legendary Starfy? Oh heck, oh frick. 5 minutes in, we got a title drop, ayo. Yeah, it's adventure time. She was the one I had to press X and tell me all about the stuff you did. Okay. Oh, you're saving. Okay, the memories are off for saving. Gotcha. Neat. Hey, mermaid gossip. I like mermaid gossip. Cool. Well, all right. Troublesome ability to speak through the sea. Okay. So the tips are just mermaid gossip. That's what they're calling it these days. Okay. Well, let's go. A thing. Starfy loves pearls. They replenish his energy, so collect as many as he can. Okay. You buy items in this game? Ooh. Doing some shopping, Starfy style. Hell yeah, I'm down. I like stuff. You're a big stuff fan over here. Things? Ugh, gross. But stuff, though. Ooh. Woo! Too good. What's with the plushie stuck of all the characters? It's pretty great, yeah. I noticed that too. Starfy Shrimp looks like a plush like that, see? Or like a puppet, I guess. Like he's like Kermit the Frog or something. Starfy and I got swept up in another adventure. Sheesh. Tried to stop him. As long as he checks the ability screen from the pod screen and listens to my right idea, I think it'll be alright. Okay. Oh heck, a diverging path. I'm gonna go over here instead. Whee! Look at him go! I love that strut so much. Actually, that's kind of sucked. This is the only game I got localized, though. This is very adorable so far. Nothing over there. Okay. Hello, Mo.
Sorry, Storf.
Couldn't catch him. Oh, no. Yeah, I guess it's time to go away then forever. When Mo opens up, by the way, he kind of looks like Koo the Owl. Like, look at that. See, it looks kind of like Koo the Owl. Like, on the top, you know? Got the same sort of hair and everything. What's his face right now? Just... what's his face? I mean, I can't get over the sprite sometimes. Alright, this is very cute. This is good already.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's go. My clam chores aren't gonna do themselves. Of course, of course. Different from my star chores. Yeah, I gotcha. Whee! Yo, thanks for the cartridge blowers. Y'all came into an actual good game. Let's go. Hell yeah. I'd just be probably one of the worst games I've ever played in my entire life. Now I'm playing Starfy, which is an actual good game. And if you don't know what I'm doing, by the way, I'm trying to beat every single DS game ever made. Here's a command for that, too, if you're curious. Was it a terrible game? It was Tom Clancy's Splinter Cell Chaos Theory for Nintendo DS, which is normally a very good game, but the DS port is a very, very bad game. It was a really, really bad game. It was a port of the N-Gage version of the game, with, like, no changes to the DS other than, like, the touchscreen feature, you know? But yeah, hope I can stream. How are you playing? Yeah, now we're just starting Starfy, which this is a good game, so hell yeah. It's also very adorable so far. Oh hey, hello Hermit Crab Steve. Oh, it's Herman, okay. Can you help me? A pet's got gobbled by that goblop? Oh heck. They got gobbled up by the goblop. You probably should have been warned about that one. What a good name. This is great already. I'm sorry. It's the little things that get you. All right. Never did since I'm alive, including rich SNES games. Want support? Oh, I didn't know that. Oh hell yeah. Yo, hell yeah. Congrats. Oh, I forgot to do the six. Oh, it was actually number seven. I forgot I changed that. I changed everything else during the break screen, which is a lot of stuff except for that. I knew it was gonna be one thing I forgot. There you go. Yeah, the way he talks is very good. It's like a puppet. So about 10 collies? I got you. 343 out of 721 for that? Ooh, we're like halfway there then. Nice. Oh hell yeah then. Yeah. I know what to do for that. I'm in spin already. Oh wait, I was trying to talk to him. I ain't trying to talk, bucko. Oh no. Not the bubble. Not the dirty bubble. I ain't no dirty bubbles in this game. Oh no, I got dizzy. How dare you. Wait, I need this. I need these. Are you taking the Dirty Bubble Challenge? Ah, get over here. There we go. There we go. Yeah, Starfy's just a little guy. Worst child challenge, true. Gotta hit that paddle 300 bajillion times, it's easy. What's over here? Destruction and death. That's what's over there. Before we even turn this in, I do want to see what's in the middle, though. This is for me. Nothing! Let's go! When's the Kirby Starfy crossover? Three of the Smash games had both of them in them, so we're gonna call that the crossover. Yeah, we did it! Oh, circle behind me there, you can probably catch up to them. I got you. Okay. Starfy 3 has a World of Wario in it? Why did this game not come to the US? Hi. I want to play that. Hey. Give the Klonoa Starfy? That's a better question. I wish that happened. Hey. Today I saw a strange little guy dragged away by a big squiddy. The kid was dressed like he was far from outer space. Far out! Hope he's okay. I could help, but I can't leave my coddies. Okay. It's very cute, Savarinless. This game is great. Oh no, I missed the pearl. Oh frick, oh heck. How'd they get me? What the heck? This feels like an extra area. It might not be. It might be. We'll see. This is the right way to go. Hold on, we're going back. This is a platformer. I gotta explore just a little bit, you know? Yeah, this game was old. This game's entire series was on the GBA before us, except for one on DS, and it was only in Japan. So yeah, this is the one we got. It's kind of for treasure monsters nearby. See, Funky cracks them all, use a star spin. Okay. Sounds good, Mo. Okay. The Muppet Mouth is too godlike, honestly. I love it so much. Oh, whoops. Shit. I don't know what that was. Actually exit out of that for no reason. Oops. Oh, so I gotta push these. Okay. My man Mo was like very, very excited for this treasure though. Don't know why that made me dizzy, but sure. It's both really funny and also very unfortunate. There's the treasure right there. Both very funny and also very unfortunate that Starfy gets very dizzy by spinning too much. You know, it's his main attack. We got beachwear. Very good. Yeah, it was more like 12 FPS, if anything. That's being generous, honestly. Last game's FPS count was extremely low. Ah, rude. Alright, there's something else up here. Let's just go! Whee! This game's probably 60, yeah. It just functions way better, you know? It's like it's a good video game or something, right? Give me the pearls. Yeah. Oh wait, this is where we go. I gotta go back then. Clubberto. I love this name. And your hand's like, magic? True. Chat, me, I'll show you the map. Okay. Thanks, Gliberto. I'm going back because there's one thing I wanted to see over here real quick. Oh wait, this is the dead end. Gotta go over here. Yeah. Whee. Yeah, well, I want to see something that was over here. I think this game are very top tier. That's good to hear. I'm glad it only gets better. Tell me, man. I lost 5 super rare red pearls. Oh, frick. Alright, let's go. Off. I got you, my dude. Here we go. Whoa. It was right in front of you. What the heck? You couldn't just go like a foot in front of you there to find that one? Whatever. Angie. Big Angie. Tutorials watch most for after exclamation points, see door in the area, and that's treasure. Okay. That's good to know. Thank you, Billy. Appreciate it. So it wasn't like a huge, huge deal, but it was something good. Here's the place I found. Let me see your map. Ooh. Cool. Oh, it gives me an extra level then. That's really cool. Just straight up like an extra level. That's really freaking cool. Yo, shout out to Clippin. Great feature. It's also a feature that helps me when I'm making like the summary videos for this. Which the first one's still coming, by the way. It's just taking a while. There'll be more out there soon enough. It's all good. It'll be worth the wait. Oh, there's a thing down here. Oh, I went down here, right? Never mind. I can just go. Hi, Gliberto. Give me that shmoney. Sunday the Thursday. You would say that. I could go to 1-3, but this level though, ooh, I gotta do it. Secret level. Oops, I was spinning. So secretive. Don't tell anyone about this level, Chad. Don't tell them. Don't let anyone know. This level's a secret. Just between you and me. Is Starfy still legendary? Have you seen Starfy? I mean, I actually can't answer that question because, like, this is the first game in the series I've played. There's probably something in the previous games that made him legendary, for all I know. Oh, it's puzzle time. I see what's happening here. I gotta solve a whole ass puzzle. That's crazy. In my platformers? Nah. Whee. Is the only Starfy game? True. My bad on that one. Do not respect the lore enough. Hey look, it's the strength puzzle from Gen 2. Diary again. Boy, that was scary, man. I'll just grab that same giant squid. I thought I was done for. Then I pressed back and forth on to wiggle out of his grasp just long enough to escape. That'll probably come in handy later. Whoa. Whoa. Tips and tricks in my video game? That's crazy. Beep, beep. I'm gonna use as many as I can, honestly. Considering I buy stuff with them, it's probably a good idea to just collect as much as I can. Just for infinite, like, fun possibilities, I guess. I don't know. Is this where we came from, or is this, like, a different area you can go to? We came from here. Okay, never mind. But I could go back down here. Ooh. There's just a lot to explore in this game so far. It's cool. Cool. Oh, that was okay. We're back here again. Heck, that did nothing for us. Let's just go back. Oops. The temporary Starfy. That was the iOS exclusive game. They got taken off the shop or whatever. I don't know where I'm going with this. Let's see if I'm missing any treasure. I'll be fine. I'm pretty sure I don't need all the treasure in the game, so I'll probably be okay. If I do, I'll figure that out on my own. It'll be okay. I'll be fine. Because I'd say no in this case. We'll be okay. Thought I was about to get dizzy there for a sec. I'm too sick. No! Rude. I just want the pearls. Whee. Oh heck. Big money. Big shmoney. Chance of getting a Starfy collection and have an entire support of Switch. That would be freaking awesome if there was. That'd be really cool if there was like a Starfy collection that actually like fully translate all the games. That'd be freaking sick. I don't think it's ever gonna happen, but I'd like that though. Mysterious powers! Epoggin. Oh heck, go frick. Yeah, look at how Starfy's big squiddy! Hey, you guys over here! Alright, cool, let's do it. Oh frick, oh heck. What? Okay. Yeah, you got it. Let's menu this real quick. No, not that. Bam. It's got to bounce a bit. Is that dragon or like a... This is a kangaroo. He's something. We're like Krang right now, is what we are. We're like Krang inside of freaking whatever he is in Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. That's what we are right now. I swear. We're freaking Krang right now. Spicy belly! Oh heck. That is a dragon, let's go. That's cool. That's a very cute dragon. I'm just gonna keep doing this. It's just working. Yeah, he's just dead. Grr. Why did that work so well? That really was a banger. but didn't hear it for very long. What happened? I got you, space bunny. I love how like his ears stick out of the space helmet as if that would actually do something. Like, what's the point of the helmet now? Like, he's exposed to the rest of space. I don't know. What's the matter? He really does have like a broken accent then. What the heck? He don't remember nothing. Not a zilch zip. Whee! Crystal Shard? Hey, yo, Kirby? I'm gonna keep making parallels the whole game, I'm sorry. Remember! Yo, is this another heckin' Kirby reference? Hey, yo! Huh? Where? Ooh, Krang! Yeah, I know, we were Krang before. Told you. Game even acknowledges it. Bunny. Don't go towards them, they're not friends. Bamf! Shwack! Oh? Kaboof! Hew! Oh, the freaking Alma IP, it's too good. It's a reference. Krang is a reference to Cybernet TS, oh god. Bunston? Oh my god. Great, good, very good, love it. Big fan. Huge. This is incredible. What happened? Look at Starfy's face real quick, hold on. Can we talk about this? Can we talk about Starfy's face? He's yawning. He's very tired. Enough adventures for him. Ah! Oh no! What do? We're not doing anything! What the heck? No, we're good! No! Get back here, boiny! Oh, boiny. This is very good. Shout out to those boats in the background that are 3D rendered. Love them too. They're important. Glubberto! For the map? Don't really need to. Yeah. Thanks, Glubberto. Wait. Alright, we're gonna save it this mermaid in particular then. The last one, kind of a chump, honestly. This mermaid, though, ooh, my best friends. Love them. They're great. The only mermaid, in fact. That's right. I'm being like that. Wait, who are you? Oh, you're not friends. Oh, heck. Out of here. It's Glaberto again. The same area had Glaberto and another mermaid. And so the last area as well. There we go, that's where we go. Door right there. Yay. Whee! Can't make it out there, that's fine. We'll just have to go back then, okay. Oh heck, the same music as before. Oh frick, oh beans. Oh gosh. No, I want this. No. Stop it! I'm going back. I'm going back. I want this. Yeah. It's fine. It's actually doing no damage to me, by the way. This is like actually okay. Hold on. Alright, so now that I've completely done this like not the intended way, let's do this the intended way. Oh no, we're good, never mind, it just ends right here. Cool. Stars are the optional ones? Okay, okay. I'll keep that in mind then. I was wondering if there's like a tell for that sort of thing. Cause I wanna explore, you know. I wanna go exploring. Give me all them pearls. No, give me all them dizzies. All them dizzy glizzies, as they say. They do say that. It's when you eat a hot dog and spin around 20 times. It's world famous. We've all heard of it. Treasure. Ooh. Sunglasses. I gotta try the new sweet shades, honestly. I really do. They're probably both new and sweet. And good. Don't know. Not now, Gilberto. Oh, thing. Thing is happening. Ow. How about you don't be mean by existing near me? How dare you? Possibly is the cutest part of this game? Let me see. Oh my god. Yeah, you're correct. Yeah, I agree. He's just moving, look at him. Can I spin around? I can't. I thought I can like blow into the mic and spin around. It's like the 3S menu though. Alright, let's check out the stuff. Beachwear? Ooh. Yo! Okay. Well, I gotta put this on for sure. Yeah! Special been added, sure. Beach vacation. Yo! He's leaving. The drip, dude. I love this. This game is great already. Monstar. What is this? Space Jam? That one boss from Paper Mario that's very weak? Oh, it's that. I'm just Krang all of a sudden again. I'm just Krang. Hell yeah, I'll be Krang for a bit. Oh wait, can I just like wear this forever? I wanna wear both of these, like, just as my getup forever now. Let's just do that. Wait, so if I am pause, wait. Ah, I thought my sprite would change. I guess it's only in the pause menu, which I'm still okay with. That's still very good. Dang. That would have been a lot of sprites, though, and like a lot of combinations you had to put in, so like I get why that's the case. Hi, Gilberto. Sorry, Gilberto, not now. Always talking about those maps, though. Why don't we just talk about, like, life for a bit, you know? Why don't we just converse, like, normal creatures? Ah. But I want this! No! There we go. Whee! Eh. I just want the pearls! See you. Hello, Mo. Bigger space that I run off to now? I don't know. I don't know where Blinny went. Just, you really just Coo the Owl. Looks exactly like Coo the Owl to me. I'm gonna have to like make a comparison image for this. Oh. No. Coo the Owl if it was Brooklyn, also the clam. Yeah, exactly. Exactly. Serious journal. Ooh. Some serious journal. I'm terribly worried. My memory seems to be a blank slate. Who are these people chasing me? I try to remember anything. My head throbs terribly. I must remember. Oh, heck. Someone's got amnesia. I got it. Oop. Alright, where we going? Oh, hey, thank you, Sign, for telling me where to go. Appreciate it. What a kind sign. Oh, that's it. Oh, there's more to my right! No! I didn't see. Ah, frick. Oh, well, it's fine. Hi. Big squiddy brawl. Oh, frick, it's time to heck. Wait, there's two of us now? Two of them! Whomst? Hello, fat cat. This is catfish. It's kitfish? Catfish? Fat cat and kitfish. Okay. Aw, that's adorable. Act like a prince. Hey, are you funny? Hey, tell a joke. Be funny. That's what they're saying right there. Stop asking questions. You got Bunny? Is it Bunny time already? Is this what's my sister around here? Ooh. Hotcha Springs! Ha-cha-cha-cha! Glug Glug Lagoon. These names are great. Super top tier names, honestly. Oh, it's over here. We do have to go right in our platformer. That's crazy. Super unexpected. Who knew? What a plot twist. Hi! Agreed, though. I love the way everyone's mouths move in this. It's so freaking good. They're just puppets. That's all they are. They're like Boy Kermit the Frog. Hi. Whee. The treasure. Guardian form. Well, I gotta try this right now. I gotta do it. What the heck? This wasn't what I expected. I don't know what I expected, to be fair. But okay. I guess just wearing this now. This is fantastic, I agree. This is very good. Ah, oh, here we go, okay. Ah, oh, I see what's happening here. There's pearls in them walls. That's going on. Out of here. That looks like a robotic outfit. I can see that. Bunny! There's Bunny. We're not bad, what the heck? Starfy's face right now is too good, quite frankly. Just the one crazy eye. We're not the bad guys. Yeah, I just spin on him. Wow. True. Yeah, we're doing our best. Homemade signature nachos? Salty. Bunston! That's, oh my god. Yeah. What's going on? Wee. Yeah, we'll do our best. Oh no! Yeah! I wanna be Durgan again. Come on. Let's do it, let's go! God, the colon three face is too good! Oh my god. Okay, how do I do this though? Hold on. I'm pressing buttons. Totally mermaid. I agree, mermaid. Alright, but how do I? Oh, there we go, I have to jump into it, okay. God, this game's so adorable. This game is too cute. This should be illegal. Just kidding, we can't live without this. The noises are some of the best parts too. No, Durgan's gone. I miss my dragon friend already. Oh, beans. That's why the games weren't in America. They're too illegally cute. That's probably why, yeah, secretly. Oh, I gotta go down here this way. I think it's fast just to hold the flames. I'm just gonna keep doing that. I mean, speed doesn't matter in this case, but like, I think I do move faster by just holding the flame down the whole time. Maybe. Whee! Oh no, I missed two tiny pearls. I need to go back, it's important. That's over there again. I am! I'm sick! Bye! It's actually palette clean? Palette? Like that? I thought it was like... No, palette spelled like P-L-E-T-T-E. I thought it'd be like that. What the heck? Too late to correct it! Yeah, I thought that was spelled the same way. I guess not. Today I learned. Yeah, I thought they were spelled the exact same way. I know there's two different words, honestly. So I guess I learned something today. But I'm not changing the title. No. No. Yeah, we did. Let's go, Bunston. Let's go, Bunny. This game's rated 10 out of 10 because it's got a bunny in it. That's all I'm saying. Ayo, a thing? Bunsen's collection, ayy. Four items gonna get hearts? Ooh, hell yeah. Does he have four powers? I wish I had four powers. Oh, here we go. Yeah, it shows on me stuff sometimes. But I want a bunny on the screen. Have a carrot tail? We can see his tail? Hold on. Can we see his tail? Is he turning around at all right here? I hope so. Wee. I guess I'll be more observant, yeah. I want to see the carrot tail, it sounds adorable. I need it. Oh heck, I can't get back up here, no! Unless... Nah, I can't get back up here. No! No! I messed up, I just wanted to go in here, then go to the other place. No, dude! Frick! Okay, I made that. Do I just feel like... I can maybe make that, hold on. We're gonna figure this out. I can do that. I can make that for sure. I think I'm figuring it out though. I can do like a one of these. Just gotta time that correctly. There we go. There we go, we got it. Okay. Is there anything over here at all? There is! This is worth it! Let's go! Yo! There's something there, not sure if it's a tail. Fair enough, fair enough. You know what's there? You know what's actually there? Is a bunny. That's what's there. I'm gonna go back. There's another place. There's another place to go over here. Yeah. I need that bunny money. Gasp. Oh, I see what's happening. Oops. I didn't even do that at all. My bad. Come on, challenges pamphlet. Come on, Kamal, if you dare challenge the Suma Mastery, last in the face of Big Squee, come see me. I'm sorry, wrestler. Fat cat. Okay. We're only at this point. If I can, I haven't figured it out. I'll try it next time. Well, I'll try it in a second, then, because I'm about to go back on land. I'm pretty sure I can't right now. We'll see. Oh, I already did this. Nope. I'm holding B right now. Nothing's happening. A is nothing, X is nothing, Y is spin. I cannot do that right now. It's very cute, Mr. Astonish. This game is incredibly adorable. And hello, hello. This game is really, really cute. I'm having a great time with it so far. How can you not smile while playing this right now, honestly? That's the real question. I'm going back again. The stuff. I need stuff. Ooh. I still haven't used any of these pearls, by the way. I know I can use them on the menu. Probably on the map or whatever. I'll do that in a little bit. Hi. You're good, don't worry. Oh yeah, he's just gonna ask me the same thing every time. Gilberto is still the best name. I just wanna keep, like... I just wanna keep talking to him just to reference the fact his name is Gilberto. Starly! That's a Pokemon, you can't fool me! Oh, Hacko Frick. dare tell the truth when I'm telling on you. Oh crap, it's over. Yeah. This is Bunny. Punston Pie. Oh yeah, he does look like a carrot back there. You're right. Or something at least. I kind of see it a little bit. You're Bunny. Excuse me. Yeah. We'll try. That sounds adorable. I'm down. Wait, is this multiplayer? Hold on. Let's see what this does. Oh, yeah. That's cool, there's multiplayer in this. I like that. That's fun. Hi. Boom. What do you gotta say? Okay. Time to fight. Yeah, it is a little bit strange. I'm with you there. We're a few levels in now, and like, now we're getting multiplayer all of a sudden. Except like right at the start. It's a little bit strange. I'd have to agree. Ooh, 3 hits. I'm sick. Oh, come on. Out of here. Or not. I guess you can stay. You know, some multiplayer spoiler cell? Don't remind me. That's enough out of you. Yeah! Sheen! My favorite Junior Tron character. Shabam! Wowza! Gloom Cell together! Yo! Oh, I know, Lubim, I know. Hotcha Springs! Ha cha cha cha! Yeah! I think I missed the carrot again. I saw it now though, at least. A bunch of my lost memories. Starfy and friends know the Hotcha Spring in search of Old Man Lobber. Okay. Yeah, right, it was like a whole club campaign and stuff. So that's pretty neat. I missed some chests here. That's fine. Alright, let's check out this. Yeah, it's on the shop. Let's go. Wait, I gonna buy one thing at a time? Oh no. Well, I gotta play the mini games. I gotta do this. This is important. Yeah, I gotta play with myself for now though. Coin Slinger or Dumpling Master? Try Coin Slinger first. Might as well. First time playing it, so might as well do this. Coins match your color. If you can shoot several coins in a row, some bonus balloons will appear. Okay. Shoot a coin of a different color, it'll change the slot coin. Oh frick. The emote's really good. I've seen them before, but I love the emote. Alright, let's do it. Oh wait, it's one of these. Hold on. I gotta do this. Bam. Oh, wait, oops. I gotta get what's yellow. That's important. Yellow coin. Yeah. There we go. Okay, easy was too easy, apparently. Who knew? That's crazy. Independent Star for Wiki definitely better. Because it's not fandom. Alright, let's see the other ones. Dumpling Master. Oil the fryer, pour the batter, toss some octopus, and cook some scrumptious dumplings. Takoyaki. Very good. The octopus looks like they're alive. Oh god. Oh no. I don't know about this one, gang. Fry him up. This is literally cooking mama. Oh god. Pour the batter, sure. Better than mama. I can just tap it. That's easier. No! Oh, beans. Wait, how do I get him out? How do I get him out? Oh god, frick! Okay, I see what's happening now. No, dude! No! Octopus, I forgot the octopus. There we go. No! I'm so bad! Oh god. I'm so bad at this one. Okay. I get what's going on now. I don't know how to flip efficiently though. That is the problem here. I'm running into it. I can't really flip efficiently. Oh god. I'm trying to at least. I didn't get it at first. Bam! Alright, we'll try it again. I'm gonna gamer it up. Trying. So I get this, but also I don't at the same time. It's very finicky trying to just flip these over. Wait, what's supposed to do? The toppings? Wait, what toppings? Oh crap, I know about this. Sure, I hit up with the toppings. No! Special sauce. Oh heck, oh frick. I didn't know about the toppings, oh no. Alright, we got six, that's fine, sure. Alright, I get how to do that now, it's just I didn't get it before. Well, I got six. That's still something. Dumpling chumpling, that's me. Imagine having taco, I guess, without toppings. That is true. Cannot imagine that personally. Taco is very good. There's like a ramen place near me that has takoyaki as well. It's so freaking good. Congratulations, you done it. What's in collection? Oh yeah, we did a thing. And we got Durgan. Did we get something again? I forget. I'm gonna get the beachwear again. This is just much better. Yeah, look at him. I love his like keychain necklace. It's literally just him again. The Mo Show! Hold on. Okay, we gotta check out the Mo Show. This is important. It's the Mo Show with me, Mo, and Yowza. Have we got a show tonight? Let's guess is the Prince of Puff Top himself, Starf. Come on out here. I love his sunglasses. So if I think about the venture, lay it on us. Whoa, what's in the sunglasses? Hey, pretty fancy, brand new. Fashion designer made them for you. Sheesh. Got some rock star in now. What's that? Thought I get mobbed by your fans. Just rip me a staff. That's really good. Oh, is it? Oh, it's different messages every time. That's really funny. Yeah, give me a little razzle dazzle. I'm old 1-2. Buckle my shoe, you know? He's sleeping. I love his interview of Son Protagonist as well. So good. Anyways, the shop. Let's. Ooh, I'm good. Duck mask, I'm down. Yeah. Back to school clothes. I'm out of school forever. See ya. Ribbon wear bathrobe. Oh no. I'll go and get two things for now. Alright, fine. Well, we did get stuff, so let's go check it out. Wait, what? Oh, it's like down here, right? Or here? Here we go, okay. Duck mask. That's so good. I need this video game. This game thinking me all cute and stuff like this to me all the time. How dare it? I mean, I'll deal with it. Alright, let's go. Whack. Quack. Hello. For a wise loss of me, old man Lobber. Sure. It's just telling me to do multiplayer? I see you, game. I can't do that. Wait, I can move on my own anyways. What the heck? Dang it, game. You silly. Silly video game. I mean, I guess it would be more efficient to have a second player for this. Just for that section, but like, I don't need that. Oh yeah, for sure, Kiwi, for sure. It's been a good time. I forget who redeemed this. Someone redeemed this game. Let me see real quick. Someone redeemed this. It was, Oh, Adam did. Adam.jpg redeemed this. There we go, bam. Or .png. It was you! You redeemed it! Hey! Well, thank you for redeeming it. Seems great so far. Good pick. JPEG? Oh, I'm sorry, my bad! No! Don't hack me, please! My bad! No! Don't go away! No! I'm sorry! Ah, beans. I beefed it again. Oh, but I want those. Oh. But. Well, I can't even get these yet. I guess it's for something later. Don Webb. That's just cringe right there, honestly. I hate Don Webb so much. If you use WebP, stop it. Just stop forever, please. Never WebP ever again in my presence. I don't even know what JFIF is, so I have to agree with you, honestly. I never even heard of that one. Oh yeah, for sure, for sure. Hey Mo, it's me, Starfy. Oh heck, is that one Pokemon? Never mind. It's underwater camera up, I guess, at this point. I was thinking it was like the one, like Caracosta or something. Yeah. I'm going back to the map. I'm good. What the heck? What the heck? I want those! So rude. TBH, TBH. Honestly. Can I just, like, do this? Can I hack him this way? I can! Haha! Your one weakness rocks! Underscore. Oh, yeah, bring that one rock down here? Oh, no. Alright, it's finally going down here. Alright. I can yeet it! Yo! I didn't realize I can just yeet it over here. That's so good. Yeet! That's very good. Oh, so it's literally just JPEG, but just something different? Ah, heck. Yeah, it's whack then. I just agree. Alright, Boulder, I'm need you to go, like, move to that side. Alright, there we go. Thank you. Yeah, I'm glad. I'm glad I'm enjoying this one. Like I said, I really needed a palate cleanser after the last game. This is a great palate cleanser, to say the least. I need something that I knew I'd, like, enjoy, for sure. Or, like, would have a good chance of enjoying, at least. And this game is definitely that. Of course, it won't always be the case of all the games on here. I'll get some stinkers again someday, but that one was a special stinker. It was woo, woo. All right, cool. I can still smell it. Same. So I gotta cleanse the stream from the bad. Why are so many sush in Arizona? What the heck? Oh, I see what's happening here. I see what the boulder is for now. Guess I'm staring at Pokemon Leagues? No, don't do that. I actually looked up the Starry of like Final Evolutions already. That's the one thing I've looked up at this point. I'm planning on looking up anything else, though, at this point, but, like, that's the one thing I wanted to just see. Welcome to Hotcha Springs. Please explore our wonderful oasis. Take a walk on the beach and go for a dip in the hot springs. For sure, avoid the maniacal giant turtle on the loose. Enjoy your stay! Thank you for warning about the giant turtle. That's still a problem. Oh, wait. Okay, fine, I'll go around it. There we go. We gotta do this, whee! Good old red lobster. Bam! Out of here, you get to live. Congratulations. Congratulations, you won! Oh wait, that's where we came from. Oops. Alright, we're going back. Good old... You're clearly again the lobster from the deserts. That's why they call it, like, you know, rock lobsters. Rocks, there's rocks out there, there's like lots of tiny ones. Alright, never mind. Clearly. Even the crannies? Yo. Yo. Here's my dash. I can run now. Cool. Neat. Time to go. God, this animation is so good. Whee! Small thing, but I kind of wish like my dash wasn't the same button as my spin. Doesn't really matter, but like, I kind of wish it was, you know, X or something. But it is what it is. Hi! Is that Old Man Lobber? Is it level 5? It's made by someone named Toast. And then published by Nintendo. I think Toast published like all of the Starfy games. Because this is the only like time I had them in my spreadsheet, I'm pretty sure. They're not published, they developed all of them, pretty sure. Good old Gilberto. I love that's his name. It's too good. Alright, I can't go in there, apparently. Is it a way to change the buttons around? Ooh, I'll check that in a second, Zia, so I have to thank you. Clackety! Oh, frick. Gotta do. Yeah, we gotta make the cold spring to a hot spring. Okay, you got it. Okay. Well, not we. It's me. I'm the one who's doing it. All right. I can't remember the last time I went to a Red Lobster. By the way, also controls. Whoops. Oh wait, that was actually it. Right? Wait, what'd I do? Oh, here we go. Configure buttons. Okay, yeah, I can change it. Looks like it's preset though. Yeah, it's preset between two options. That's all it is. Which like honestly of the two, I'd rather this might be better right here, actually. Yeah, A to jump, B to like dash, and then Y to spin. I'm gonna go with that. That sounds better to me. I'll have to remember now, of course, since I played this for like an hour already, but yeah. What's my abilities? Oh yeah, all that, yeah. Bun! I love when the abilities tab right here. I'm gonna do this real quick. On the abilities tab right here, I love he's playing like a little tiny DS right there for some reason. That's very good. Huge fan of that. Yeah, I don't know why either. The default's a little strange. They kind of just combine four actions to two buttons. Which I don't know why that's the case, but hey. Yo, Cam, thank you for the raid. Or Katsu, rather. Thank you for the raid. Welcome, y'all. We're playing Legendary Starfy. This game is very adorable. And this is for something called DS Destruction. We're trying to beat every single DS game ever made. We just beat a very, very bad game, and now we're playing a very, very good game. Legendary Starfy is very adorable. Look at this lad. Look at that lad. Look at him. Or, look at him. We can customize our like look, by the way. So I can do this, Kind of like the Maggie Star from like the Simpsons Christmas episodes, a little bit like this. Maybe a little bit, I don't know. That's kind of a stretch. But yeah, you got the beachwear, you got the sunglasses. Very good. I haven't locked in a whole lot. I haven't played this for like an hour so far, but yeah. Go back and stream. Why are you playing tonight? This game is very adorable, by the way. It's so good. It's been nothing but a pleasure so far. A little bit of playing. A little fun fact for y'all, by the way, is that this is actually the fifth Starfy game, but the first four were Japan only. This is actually the last one of the entire series. Only one that's localized in North America. But if you were wondering where Starfy was, and if I ever played Smash, and wonder like where Starfy is from, here we go, he's from this game. This entire series, really. Yeah, exactly. At one point I actually got a card of the like original Japanese game, like the first one on GBA. And it was really good, except I got like language barrier at one point, so I had to stop playing. But I had a good time with it too. These games are very good, as far as I know. Like kind of consistently. I think I have to keep this out of the water here while it's falling. I don't know where I'm bringing this, but we're bringing it for now. Wait, they're only Brawl Sistrophic and damage? What the heck? I didn't know that. And I can damage like all of them, pretty sure. What up, Mo? Oh yeah, I forgot about that. I forgot I can do that entirely. Thanks, Mo. Yeet! I forgot I can yeet the boulders. There we go. That makes things way easier. Wee. Save mermaid over there. Must yeet boulder. Yeet! I don't need that. I'm good. I am Oxy. We're finally done with Tom Clancy. We're finally done. God, it was literally one of the worst games I ever played. Which is unfortunate because like the original is really good, but yeah. We're finally done with that game. Now we're playing an actual good game with a palate cleanser. I'm so glad. I'm still so sad about that game too, because like, I know the original was good, but like, why does the version have to be so bad? I am Katsu, yeah. It's this command right here. I have my FAQ and also like the full list of games here. On one of the tabs is my review sheets. And I also have a complete games in order too as well to make it a little bit easier to check it. Cause like right now I only have 6 games with rings and stuff. So yeah, that's what I got right now. I'm also gonna make videos on them too eventually. That's the current plan. But do also the VODs, for anyone who missed them as well. They're on my YouTube. Exclamation mark VODs in the chat if you want to see any of the past episodes of this. Whee! Whee! It's bunny time! I'm impressed with geyser pit. Water shoots upwards on the surface. Oh heck! Yeah! It's bunny time! Lakitu's almost damageable in Brawl. Wait, Lakitu's an assist trophy in Brawl? The heck? I didn't know that. That's pretty cool. There we go. Base game alert, what's a flag? This game is good, it's got bling in it, that's all that matters. Yeah, let's go. We only got a bat track, right? Yeah, okay, cool. Nice. He's got wood. There we go. Bunch of fellas that you should have a chat with. Ooh. I like people. I like funny fellas. I'll bring Snapper. No, not you! Different guppy in the fishbowl? Sure. Ooh, a thing. Oh, it's the last little thing that we have. Okay. Better stats to higher your rank. Okay, so apparently you just get higher rank if you just play more. That's cool. Well, alright. This is traveled. So I can do like this. I can cheat. Let's go. I'm not going to, but I can. I have the ability to. Also, the characters talk. I agree. All the names in this game so far, too, have been very, very good. Whoa! Oh my god. Whoa! That was cool. Sure, there weren't always fires. Hmm. Also, that cute Durgan right here, too. Look at him go. We're literally Krang from TMNT right now. I hope you all realize this. I said this a few times already, but like, it's really Krang from TMNT. It's us right now. We're riding the belly. Let's go. This is the right way? I think this is the right way. Ah, beans. Oh, never mind. Run out all the wood bones, get some light in here. Okay. Oh, team up with Blaney? Let's go, Blaney. Yeah, I'm down. Let's go. I forgot, starters are like the side path. Gotta remember that. In my mind, from playing Kirby games, starters are the correct doors. This is how you beat the levels. You go through the star door. Not in this game. It's the other way around. Also, we're going back to... Oh, no. Can't get back to that screen. No. Heck. Nah. Forgot to change my controls. I gotta go. I gotta go. Heck. Frick. Darn. Beans. Ugh. Please. There we go. Where are you? That's not it. Frick. Ugh. Oh, it's right here. Cool. Oh, that was it. Yo, let's go. Thanks, Moxie. You have a good one. Have a good sleep. I'm roofing Winnie the Pooh. That's... Yeah. 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 Hey, you're right. You got old man Lobber. You got a new secret. Hell yeah. I'm so down to play that after this. Yeah, the way he runs is so good. He's like Sonic. He's a way more... the sense of urgency is way higher, I guess. Let's go. Hi, friend. Come on, Storf. I can't do that. What the heck? Wish I can call in Starly Vanguard player 2 with me. What the heck? Wee. We can't, wherever that is, I can't do it yet. I just gotta go through here. Don't got the ability yet to do cool stuff like go inside small gaps that I can easily fit into right now, but for some reason just can't. Or maybe... Yeah, my assumption is that you like roll down the hill here and it gets you across. Yeah, that's probably what it is. That's my assumption. I just don't have the ability to do that right now. Ooh. I love this sprite for some reason. Ooh. Nothing up there. Let's see if I can play the game off my my preview screen here. Or I guess stream my computer rather. Just not looking down all the time, you know. Bam. There's a boulder? Frick. I want boulder. Give me giant rock, please. Yo, the OO door. Counts like an oboe. Just a little bit. We need the OO door, though. It's just to counteract it. Where's the heck could it be? Thing! Heart gem! I like that. Neat. 19 to 13? Hell yeah. I'm personally going for who wants to be millionaire, personally. I'd rather play that than Elf Bowl in 1.2. I love game shows in general, and Who Wants to Be Millionaire was one of my favorite ones, especially growing up, but just in general, I'd say. Especially if it came around this time, it probably has Regis Philbin in it. Rest in peace. And Regis is my boy. Millionaire of Regis, incredible. Whee. Give me stuff. Oh, there's a treasure there too. I like that. I like when I receive goods for free by finding it. Big fan. What are those fellows doing there in the background? Are those the funny fellers of the lobster is talking about? I would say so. They're pretty funny. Oh man, Lobster's Diary. Reckon I've been impressed with Starfy's power. He's grown a whole bunch since the last time I saw him. He just might take over for his day as King of Puff Top, if he can lay it off the naps, that is. Oh, heck. Freaking owned. Oh, shit. Oh, by the way, if y'all are interested in voting for the next game for DS Destruction, join my Discord. That's where we're doing it. I just put up, like, 2 hours ago now. Oh, thank you, Balmer. I was typing in chat already. Let me do a little quick check on that real quickly and see what's winning. Oh yeah, Milliner is... Okay, so it's between DJ Star, Elf Bowl, and 1 and 2, Infinite Space, and Who Wants to Be a Millionaire. And Elf Bowling and Millionaire are both very, very close. The other two are extremely far away. I kind of want Millionaire to win, though, real talk, but, like, yeah. I just noticed his eye animation. Hold on. I got an idol here again. This is important. This is very important. He's sleepy. He's pulled a whole sleeping bag, dude. I love that. Think of the meme? Yeah. It would be funny. But also, I love Millionaire. I don't know when it'll pop up again.
Oh,
yeah. Dude's too much? It's so freaking adorable. It's so good. Thanks for the 40 months, cheers. I'm doing well, so I'm for sleeping. I'm doing pretty well, yeah. Hope you are too. I'm having a great time with this game here. It's too freaking cute, quite frankly. Really fun as well too, but yeah. Loving it, I really am. Oh heck, oh frick, oh beans. Something similar happens, adorable happens if you idle as a dragon. I'll do it next time. Good to know. This sprite is so good. Yeah, what we do? We're just visiting. Alright, I'll play it cool. His name is Boss. What up, boss? It's off like a minute. Hey, yo! Oh, heck. Oh, frick. Manager of the Squirts? What the heck? The Squid Band? Yeah. True. Dang, dude. Unfortunate. I want to track down the squids. This chart of my jigs. Get your career jump started. Hell yeah, I'm down. Wait, glide? Ooh. We're sleeping. Oh no, we already forgot. It's over. So we can glide by just holding A. Well, there we go. Neat. Bo's become so famous. Good for him. Good for him. I didn't mean to come back here. Everyone loves a juggler? Alright, sure. I do love me a juggler, though. I can't juggle. Oh wait, I can go through here now. I was like, I'm going through here. I'm gonna go right there. It'll be good. It'll be a thing that's worth my time. It was not worth my time. Bling! Yeah. Mysterious and funny fellers. Bling! Hi. Alright, what's down here? There's gotta be some goods down here, right? Yeah, that's a goods. Core Handbook of Rules and Regulations, Volume 1. Rule number 1, the code word has to be set of gusto. Heyo! Rule number 2, never fall asleep on a punchline. If you do, someone will steal your joke. Oh, heck. Oh, beans. We gotta find the rest of those. I need to know how to comedy. Someone teach me how to be funny. Yeah. Might as well get that again. Saving's pretty quick, so I might as well just do it sometimes. Oh no! We do, Palmer. We do. Well, like, the second one, but yeah. But, like, the first one was... Let me see, what was it again? The first one was... It was Mio's Dizzy Magic, that's what it was. And then, like, everyone just been picking from there already. Which, by the way, that has the most views of all the VODs that I have on YouTube. Is Mio's Dizzy Magic, funnily enough. I don't know. It's the shortest one. I'm a bit why. There's only 45 minutes after all, so it's a quick watch, I guess. Or it's more digestible than like the longer VODs I got. Oh, he poggin'. I think I just have to avoid this. Nothing else. Yeah, just gotta avoid it. Something auto scroller. That too as well, yeah. That could be wise. Who knows? Or it could just be the fact that it's called Meteos Dizzy Magic, and it's like, people know Meteos, potentially. But why is there a Disney spin-off, you know? It could be the curiosity factor. Who really knows? Was that a turtle or a Taurus? What's the difference? Ah! What kind of machine do turtles like to fly in? A shellicopter! Hey, Tractor Shrimp folks, I'll be here all week. What the heck? There's not even a stage, just us. What are you doing? Thank you, Squirt number 2. Very cool. Squirt number 2, my favorite character. What up, boss? One of the viewers themselves, no? That is true. Heard up of the guy who slept for... I did! Thanks for asking. Oh heck. There we go. Thanks! Hey, what do Trina and Squid have in common? They're both... Hey, where you going? What do they have in common? Are they... They're both, Wait, actually... Hold on, what... I think he backed himself into the corner of that one. I'm not gonna lie. We got all four tunnels together again. Yeah! Sure. How many squids does it take to screw in a light bulb? 1/10 of one. I guess just 1/10. I guess just 1 tentacle is what he means. Sure. I get comedy, trust me. Alright, we got the squids together. Oh, they're here now, all of a sudden, okay. I forgot squids have 10 tentacles. I thought they had 8, but it's octopuses. Or octopi, whatever I call it. Yeah. If you would have been funny, the guy wouldn't have attacked you. Okay, sure. Alright, sure, buddy. Damn, okay. Got a new joke? Alright, I'm ready. With one crystal shard, say the other crystal shard. I'm a crystal shard! Ah! Nothing, it's a crystal shard. Oh, come on. Come on, you could have done something better than that. Maybe you shouldn't have a show, that's all I'm saying. I don't want to hear it. That was pretty bad. What's the difference between a crystal shard and Hans and Snagger's belly. One is hard and the other is...
What the heck?
They don't want to be stars at all. So mean I'll get Hot Spring Snapper? Okay.
Ayo!
Dude, they're all just leaving! What the heck? They're freaking Superman out of here. They're super squidding out of here. They're so cool. I wish I was them, except funny. Probably fungi, so we stop. I have to agree with that, honestly. Fungi is pretty cringe. And octopi as well, too. Cacti as well. It's fine to call it cactuses and funguses. Octopuses. Those are fine. Screw English is really the play here. Let's just all learn one language together. That's just Spanish. Spanish is pretty neat. It's similar to a lot of other languages too. Like if you know Italian or Portuguese or French, then you can learn that easily. I think we just all learn that. Let's all learn Swiss German. I don't even know what that sounds like. Therefore I'm down. Let's do it. Durgan! Alright, I was told to idle during this. We're gonna idle real quickly. We're just gonna sit here and be bunny and dragon. It's like Durgan, it's like German, but it's you're riding a horse. Oh god. I like the sound of that one. Oh my god. Yo, the snot bubble. That's good. An uploading film? There is. It's really bad. There's Elf Bowling the movie. It's not good. Even remotely. Also, apparently Elf Bowling 1 plus 2, 1 and 2 is like one of the worst games on the DS. And it's a port GBA game as well too, of the same name. Which shouldn't surprise anyone that the game is bad, but you know. It's also just a port of a Flash game. Get more simpler yourself? Yeah, probably not. Realistically, probably not. Because, like, it'll probably be, like, charming bad, if anything. I doubt it's gonna be, like, bad. Or, like, frustrating bad. I doubt that. Of a 20-minute VOD at most? I hope so. That'd be funny. Elf bowling number one is bowling. Elf bowling number two is shuffleboard. Why don't you call it elf shuffleboard or elf shuffle? What the heck? The film is universally panned by critics and audiences alike for its writing, animation, directing, humor, plot, musical numbers, voice acting, characterizations, having little nothing to do with the premise of the game. Due to the film's disastrous critical reception, plans for sequel to Elf Bowling 2, The Great Halloween Pumpkin Heist, were immediately canceled. Yeah, it literally just could have said, this movie is bad, everything's wrong with it, but no, had to go into details, that's brutal. Alright, let's go. So we gotta hear the thing. Here we go! It's to my left. He's right here, right? Okay, so I know it's in here. Eh. Metacritic score is 12? Oh no. What do you- okay, so like, how do I affect any of this? Oh no. So I know what I need to do, I know where to- I just don't know how to affect any of this. Like, what do I do again? Trim and spin to wherever it's coming from? That's what I did though. It's It's right here. Oh, no, I guess not. Maybe. Okay, apparently it wasn't. It sounded like it was above me. Whatever. Hey, what's the big idea? Squirt can't practice bird mutations in peace? Wait, funniest squirt ever. Just waiting until I learn how to ride 5 unicycles? That's talented. That's too talented, honestly. Eee! At the very least, it'll be short. That I can't ask for anything better than that. It'll be short and funny. Monster? Another squirt! Actually, 6 squirts, what the heck? Ayy. Apparently, the universe elf one actually took off. That concept was flawed from the start, but I wish it did. Just because it'd be really funny. The universe where everyone wanted an elf bowling movie. Imagine. Whoever, like, made that actually probably has a lot of money in their hands. Let's be real. To make a whole movie based off of, like, Flash game that they ported to multiple consoles for some reason. Like, why though? Okay, so this is just nothing over here. Just had to make sure. It's only one universe, that's how unlikely it is. Exactly, exactly. Should make an actual good video game, bucko. Whee! Anyways, we gotta go! See ya! Where's squirt number 6 then? Is he here? In the bonus level? Maybe. Let's see. I don't know. His music's good, by the way, but kind of wish there's another track in World C like this. Just a little bit. At least the one track they got is good. I can't really complain about that. I could go back and get all the pearls there, but not right now. I'm gonna move on. There we go. Took a second. No. 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 Okay, there we go. This is very relaxing and comfy. This game's good. It's a certified not stinker. Definitely needed this. Whee! Oh, wait, that's it? What the heck? Well, they're in this, of course, which is good. See, I'm using a radar and splinter cell, and that must have been an improvement of engage. Oh, yeah, true. Oh, God, you're right. Yeah, because you can see the enemies and the camera on the bottom screen. Maybe there's like a. Maybe on the engage version, there's like a. The screens like split like side by side or something to make that possible. I don't even know. It did use the speech as well. You know what? I was harsh on that front. I'm gonna have to agree with you on that one. Hold on. Oops, that's the wrong one. I'm gonna have to agree with you there, actually. I'm gonna change this. Uh exclusively in terms of locating enemies and the camera. Otherwise, everything on the touch screen lagged. Alright, there we go. That's what we're going with. And I'm going to change that on the review sheet too. Alright, we're doing that. I had to after that. Was it good? Only in a very specific circumstance. Exactly. It's just a level and the location primary objectives. That's good. It's very good. Hell yeah. Alright, it's time to heck up this hot turtle. Literally, it's made of lava. My friends! Heyo! Perfect timing. Teaches guys a thing or two about timing. Oh god. He's blinny. Yeah! The shard of my jigs. They're all just telling jokes. We're not allowed to tell jokes, I guess. No being funny in my house. Love that one on the left, by the way, like the red one there. Very good. Very good face. That's my favorite of the bunch. Hurt you a bony brain. This isn't a joke, I promise. We should give the shard a bump. Here, that's not a joke. Yeah, give it to the bunny. Does a green one have like abs on his like forehead, basically? Or I guess it'd be his body in this case. It looks like he has abs there for some reason. Is that how squid indicates how tough they are? Or how strong they are? Is the abs up here? I don't know. The music chains though. Yeah, thanks, boss. Rumble! Squirrel's buff as heck. Dude, yeah, absolutely. Have you seen that, man? Have you ever seen Sexy Squirtle? That's all I'm saying. Been in chat since day one. What's Squillium, though? He's got a unibrow up there. Squirts, lunch. Oh, frick. They fighting. Uh-oh, drama. What's up to them? Boss, hospital shack took boss. Oh, no. Yeah, let's go. I caught the bunny, though. Oh, it's just the same thing. Never mind. But I want to talk alone to Blingy. Whatever. We gotta go. Bam. Hi. Oh, door. What's down here, though? Stuff? I like that. I can go out and buy stuff real quickly, thanks to Gilberto. I forgot his name for a second. How could I, though? His name's too good. Gilberto. Bing. Bing. Gilberto, I'll save you. Bam. Wee. 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 There we go. No, that hurts me. That's the bad liquid, it turns out. Hi. Hi. Is it boss fight time already? Yeah, here they are. Hey-oh. Oh no, he's stitched together. They really are all puppets in these cutscenes. Also, yeah, I can totally see his carrot tail there now. Took away. Go teach him a lesson. Oh, boss, no. Yeah, I can't tell if that's like supposed to be thick eyebrows or he's just buff. Got like a four pack going on. Of his swirly eyes. It's supposed to be a serious cutscene, but I'm just looking at their designs. They're very good. No. Sound the alarm! Intruders! Oh no. Oh no. Oh, it's a flashback. That's what's happening. They're on Bunny Planet. Hey, it sounds like a dragon. Have a good one. I'll see you around. Yeah, he's straight up as a carrot for a tail. That's so funny. That's so Bunny. Yo, thanks for the raid. Hope you all had a good stream. We're doing this called DS Destruction. We're trying to beat every DS game ever made. We just beat a really bad one. Now we're playing a really good one. This game is adorable. They form information. There you go. Bam. Learn a speedrun. What'd you learn? The memory. Oh heck, oh frick. Oh yeah, I forgot Bread Rising, yeah. Congratulations, let's go Bread Rising. That's a good video game. Hell yeah. You're not missmoking, exactly. That'll be like, probably on Thursday at this point. I don't know if this game's gonna last super long. It might, we'll see. Chili Dip Cove. Good name. Oh god, what the heck? No, no, most proboscis is out, what the heck? Most got rabies. Why? This is a great sprite. I don't know what that was about. Do clams do that? I don't know enough about clams. Yeah, let's get the thing. Stop smoking so I can quit smoking. That's the 100% run. I'm trying to do 8%. I'm sorry. Alright, let's go. Time to heck up his toidle. Well, I gotta get these first, though. It's very important. Oh, wait. This is a side door. Let's go in the side door. Just flowing here. For no reason. Yo. Music. Hey yo! I'm gonna Squirt's private hot spring. Boss rests in my head. Why don't I talk to him? I'll talk to him. I'm down. Yeah. Oh, I have to race to him? Oh god. Whee! Yo, look at the Starfy hearts there. Wait, what? Oh, there we go. I have to like trip like that to make it through there. Alright, so wasted two hearts. That's good. Let's go. Progress. Very nice. Okay, I'm glad it wasn't I'm glad it wasn't anything bad there. That would have been bad. Like, lava. Lava's bad. Don't want to hurt me. Hey, boss. Chess is Starfy hearts. It's so good. Hey, yo, you're pretty quick there, Pointy. You're faster than any of the squates. Also, he's healed now. Good for him. Through it, of course, gets cut from our act. Damn, brutal. You're in good shape to perform. You would know. You have a 4-pack going on. Secret 3. Hell yeah, let's go. Gaming. Very good, very good. A thing! Bun journal. I've seen it twice now. I never reached the bosses. There's a thick purple fog that prevents me from my transforming power to help Starfy. What could it be? I don't know. I'm taking this rock, but I'm just gonna take it. Yeet! Yeet! Bam. Oh yeah, we're taking back past here. That makes sense. I get it. Oh wait. Oh, I see what's going on. I see what's happening now. I gotta take it up here. Yeah. Let's go. This wasn't the end of our rock journey. I gotta keep going. There's so many rock vengeance to be had. Hey, yo, stuff time? Yo? Yo, missing the enemy's time? There, thank you. I love him too. His name is Bunston. This game is really adorable. Maybe even cuteness overload, but like in a good way. Actually, it can only be a good way. In a way. You know? Alright, it's boss time, it looks like. You got the boss door. Show the menu? Ooh, good call. Look at his menu. Look at this little dude. Oops, that's the wrong one. Look at this little dude. You can dress him up as well, too. It's great. Him! I don't have a whole lot of things to dress him up with right now, though. But it would duck mask. Bam. And I got his guard uniform. Which looks like that for some reason. I don't know what that's supposed to be. Maybe a lifeguard? I like the beach wear though. I like the sunglasses. It's a good combination. But yeah, it's so good. And you also like put a background here too. Or no, you have it's different scenarios like a beach vacation. And can't do anything else right now. I still have to unlock that, but yeah. Also, we got Bunny. Look at him. This is transformation. He's a dragon. He's very cute. Wait, Freeview? Oh, I can turn him around. Oh, it's sick. I can zoom in. Are gonna be like, whoa! Alright. Anyways. Guess we're gonna be them for a little bit.
Hi.
Hi. Yeah, it's like Wayne's World, exactly, exactly. I'm having a lot of fun with this game, I'm not gonna lie. He's weak on the bomb, it looks like. Oh heck, oh frick, oh beans. Is it auto-scroller time already? Hey yo? Are we scrolling? Yo, we scrolling. Oh, never mind. We're not completely scrolling. Ooh, close. Dang, I'm getting very close to getting them. Ah! There we go. He's dead! And Starfy's tired. Look at him. Exhausted. If only Ma could see me, she flipped out of her shell. Me and Hot wanted two princes. Yeah, Brooklyn, yeah. Team is too Japanese at full. I agree. Thank you, Nintendo of America. Very cool. I would have loved to play the original on GBA. I would have loved that. Real space hit, more like a royal slacker. What the heck? Fire him now. Yeah, we help Bunny. Yeah. True. Chili Dip Cove. After a seeming tip from the squirts, the three adventurers began their tooth-chattering trek to Chili Dip Cove. There, they hope to find their main shards. Prince Bunsen's memory depend on it. Find out next time on Chili Dip Cove. I'm going to the secret level, by the way. The one I haven't unlocked yet. The one I just unlocked. Let's go! You hear his music a lot, but I don't even care. It's very good. I mean, it would be nice to have, like, other level themes, but, like, I don't know. This is pretty good, too. Ah! Freaking yeet! Oh, that's it. No more yeeting. No more yeeting and eating. What's over here? Secrets? I'm too good. I'm supposed to have the rock for this. Definitely supposed to have to rock for this. Oh well. Oh yeah, it was. I don't know what that is, but I need it, so I'm gonna go get it. Yo, thanks for rating Legro. We're playing a very adorable video game right now. This game is very good. Hope I could stream though. What are we doing? so that's probably based on the original Dragon Ball. There's Dragon Ball Advance, which is apparently a really good video game. It's like a beam-up and platformer. Or, you know, it's like a beam-up, but it's like very fast and cool. Or Advance Adventure, rather. That's what it was. That's the name of it. Advance Adventure. Yeah, Starfy time. This game is too adorable. Just kidding, there's no such thing. But it's getting close. It's too cute. What's this? Bunsen's powers? Ooh. Bunny's more powerful. They'll try to even more ferocious cloud of flames? Oh, it's just bigger fire. Okay, gotcha. His attack as soon as was your person's favorite? Ooh. Oh, hell yeah, then. We'll get to that one eventually. Time to use the fire. Look at him go. We got big fire now, because we're cool. All the way you skip so much, it's so adorable. I don't think I've ever played a Dragon Ball game in general. Of course, I'll change that eventually, but yeah. Would like to, though. At some point in time. I'm not like a huge Dragon Ball person in general. I did watch the show growing up. I do recognize the cultural impact the show has had as well, too. It's pretty cool. Or rather, watching DBZ growing up, Dragon Ball Z. That's the one I watched. I never watched the original Dragon Ball. I don't know what that one's about at all. Oh yeah, absolutely. There's a good amount of them for sure. They're gonna be fun, I presume. Oh, did Dragon Ball low-key your fave? Ooh. Oh, hell yeah, then. OG is better than Z in the rest of the series? No kidding, wow. Yeah, I have never even seen it in my life. I only know Dragon Ball Z. That's all I know. So that's interesting to hear that. I never heard that before. Like, someone say the original is better than DBZ. Wee! I love when he comes to the water. I love when he comes to the water. He's just like, yeah, yeah. It's so good. Wait, is that the right way? That's the right. Oh, that's where he came from. Never mind. Yeah. I'm not even sure who that is. Sounds like a bozo to me. Oh heck. Watch him be like the greatest Saiyan of all time. Which is why he's called Saiyan Man. Is there anything over here? Is there adventure to be had? Who are you? Leave! They're just a meanie, that's all it is. I'm not wrong, oh god. Oh no. Oops. If I were getting Z, I got no idea. I watched on Toonami growing up. I've seen all of Frieza's arc. Cell, we saw a good amount of. I know we saw Boo a bit. That's all I know. I don't know if there's anything beyond that. I know about the androids as well. But like, I don't know if I've gotten past that. If that's anything. I don't think I ever saw the resolution of that arc at all. That might be where I stopped as a kid, watching Toonami all the time. Speaking of Boo, I don't remember that then. It's been so long. It's before Boo? Dang, I don't remember any of this. In my defense, I watched this over half my life ago, like, you know, grade school. This is like grade school for me. I don't know the order of all the arcs either, because like, it was all just on TV. On good old CRT television. We're gonna try 3-1. I don't want to go for too much longer because we're gonna be streaming for about 5 hours. Well, let's do 3-1 for now. That sounds fun to me. We'll check out what this world's all about. Actually, that's probably a bad idea. Nah, we'll do this next time. Never mind. Back to map. No! Ah, beans. Or I could just, like, home menu out of here. You know, I'm gonna do that. We're gonna save World 3 for next time, because, like, might as well do it all in one go. You know, I think it's a good idea. See the welcome for Chili Dip Cove? I'm gonna stop for a second and see it right now. I've saved the game pretty constantly, it's all good. Yeah, see, we're good. It saved after I beat the level 2, so we're good. Oh yeah, it's the... Oh god, it's adorable. That's very good. Are we talking about the overall icon? Oh, like these! I haven't seen these yet, that's... Oh my god! Oh, that's very good. Poor Starfy. Ay. It really is Catastrophe Jupiter. It really is. Starfy, good. Good video game here. But yeah, I'm gonna head off from that, I think, because it's getting late. I've been streaming for a good amount of time. That's what we'll do. Let's stop the time right here, too. Thank y'all for watching. And a reminder, by the way, join my Discord if not done so already. One, it's easy to keep up with what I'm doing with DS Destruction through my Discord. Two, I have a vote for a future game right now. So be sure to get your vote in right now before 9 p.m. PST tomorrow. That's when the vote's ending. Get your vote in before then for the next game. Be sure to do that.